I'm just crying because I can't imagine, you know, Couchsurfing hire anybody else than the outreach and marketing director than Vago Damitio. Hold on. I mean, like, he's the best. He married a girl who he met through Couchsurfing. You know, he hosts, he travels, and fuck, it just makes me cry. And I just makes me fucking cry to imagine them hiring somebody else. I can't see it. It would be such a missed opportunity for the world. I love freaking Vagobond.com, man. It's just so beautiful.